Mainly we've been lifting weights early in the mornings, and then we'll come out and throw in the afternoons. You know, we've gotten a lot better. We do a little 7-on-7 with some of the local teams, and it's very competitive. It's something that we need to go through during the summer to get us ready for the upcoming season.
Tell me a little bit about the attitude and what you're seeing from these guys.
Oh man, this is very positive. You know, I think our guys have matured a lot. You know, this is my fourth year of coaching. So a lot of the guys I've had in the program for three or four years now, because, you know, we're middle school through high school. So some of the kids I get, you know, as an eighth grader or a ninth grader, and they're able to play varsity at least 3 or 4 years. So they have an advantage where, you know, maybe the first 2 years, you know, they're trying to learn the system, or they're getting bigger and they're getting stronger. And then by the time they're juniors and seniors, they're able to contribute a whole lot. And that's exactly what happened with Khalil Jackson, Devontae Boyd, Alfonso Williams, and some of the other guys.
Great. Specific goal for this season?
You know, at the end of the day, we always want to be undefeated. We want to try to win every game that we can. I have a lot of great senior leadership. I think it's possible. Definitely we take one game at a time. And then I also have some good young players who are looking up to some of those older guys. So I'm excited about, you know, our program. I'm excited about, you know, how much we've accomplished in the last 4 years. And it's only going to get better.
Great season last year in some respects, but also disappointing. What do you take from last year?
You know, we just build from it. We knew coming into the season, our late Butler game and Frostproof game, we needed to win those games for points purposes. And we end up short. I think we went in overtime with Union County, and we lost like the last play of the game with Frostproof. And we knew we had to win those games in order to get into the playoffs. So if we take care of our business, we'll be fine. And I think our kids learn from that. You know, it was a bitter taste in their mouth, and they're excited about this upcoming season.
Khalil, senior season, he's a spectacular athlete. He's your quarterback. What are you expecting from him?
Well, you know, he's one of the hardest working kids on the team. Very humble. Probably, you know, one of the best quarterbacks I've seen in a while, especially high school. And he's very polished and mature. And then he has some weapons he can throw the ball to, like Devontae Boyd, you know, Alfonso Williams. We have some other young guys that we'll have in there on offense. So we're looking for a big season out of him, and I know he's looking for a big season out of himself.
What's a game on the schedule that you guys are really looking forward to?
You know, we owe Union County. We'll get them at home this year. It's later on down the line, so we'll have a lot of time to prepare. Yep. And, you know, just coming out here and able to compete in 7-on-7, and we have certain teams that we'll play during the regular season where, you know, it's a lot of trash talking that goes on with 7-on-7. But once you put on the pads, it's a different story. So we're excited about all our games, but we know we let one slip away in Lake Butler last year, so hopefully we'll be able to get one this year.
Awesome. Last thing, what's it like having Willie as part of your staff and being able to work with the offense guys?
You know, it's fun. You know, I think with him and my older brother, you know, they go back and forth with certain plays they want to run. And Willie, you know, he has a lot of knowledge of the game, you know, just by playing it for a long time, college and professional, and, you know, just being around it. So his knowledge helps us out a lot. You know, we're able to go back and forth as coaches and ask certain questions with each other that helps us improve as play callers. And the kids love him. You know, he's one of the most humble guys I know as well. You know, just from the standpoint of he'll paint the field. You know, he'll have the playbooks ready for the guys. He'll